For beginner athletes, maintaining an upright torso in squats may be difficult due to factors ranging from poor ankle mobility to inadequate strength and motor unit recruitment. At Relentless, when an athlete is having trouble maintaining an upright torso and full foot contact with the floor, we will employ an elevated heel by stepping on plates or off the edge of a platform. In raising the heel, the athlete is able to position herself in an upright position in the squat. Over time, her tissues and neurological system will adapt to this new position as long as a means of overload is employed through volume, intensity, time under tension. In doing so, the athlete will adapt, deeming the additional heel elevation unnecessary, while improving her range of motion and, more importantly, her strength within that range of motion. This is Relentless Athletics, bringing the female athlete her best performance through science. If you like this video, be sure to like and share it. Also, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more science on female athlete development, check out our website at relentlessathleticsllc.com.